Betcha.
Betcha.
Goodbye, Mike.
You go to school dances with someone that, you know, someone that you like. Not a friend.
No, I mean, we're just friends.
Friends.
You're not falling in love with this girl, are you?
No. No.
I don't.
That is the first lie.
You don't have to do that.
Jonathan, stop talking.
I'm just saying, you don't have
to. Three. Can a single person in this room tell me what is wrong with my boy?
Oh, God, please tell me it's not the kid.
Is this all real? Or is it like the doctor say, all in your head?
I don't know. Just...
Are you okay?
Just please don't tell the others, okay? They won't understand. I felt this evil.
Well, I need you to tell me the truth.
It was evil. Well, what do you think the evil wanted?
I just want this to be over. I'm sorry. No, no, that's okay.
Did he kill you?
Not me.
You're not a freak.
Yeah, I am.
Yes.
Crazy together.
How do you hold on?
No.
Yeah. That feeling never goes away. It is true what you say. You know. Every day it does get a little easier.
Just be careful, all right? I can't lose you again. You won't lose me. Sometimes I feel like I still see her. Like she's still around, but she never is. I never gave up on you. I called you every night.
If you're out there, just please give me a sign.
Every night for 353 days.
Mike.
11?
Will?
You did good, Kevin. You just feel good. You're home now.
You're safe.
Whoa, hey.
I'm just sorry.
Well, listen, I'm really sorry.
Maybe all of this is happening for a reason.
You really think so?
Yeah, I really do.